to jump up, go under it.
There you go. So when we step up, destructive twin, your right leg is going to be your guide and your right hand hits on top of it. See that? Comes right on top, catching the midsection, and we're going bridge of the nose. So don't get your circles too big right here. Okay, and these line up. Your front leg, your right hand, your left hand, they're all lined up this way. And if you look at it from the side, they're lined up too. So we go destructive twin, step off, in, out, eye poke, and punch. Now he comes to choke, so it sinks back into thrusting wedge. Puts the bear hug, sink to the side, and go around into crashing wings. Take down right here, twirling wings from behind. So when you step off, okay, you're going out, elbow, right here. Now, right once you do your outward elbow, he's coming with a choke from behind, which is going to be circling wing. But if it's a pushing choke, when he's pushing, I step into him, then I turn here, check, up, and then hammer. Grab the wrist pin, step up, bring him down into crossing talon. And full Nelson, so we straighten up, hit him, work the kicks, and then hook out, check into back fist, into eye poke and step up, grip of death, you step up into closed kneel, grab pull, heel palm, puts the hammer, hammer lock, there you go, step back, elbow, go around, break, forward bow, step back, dip the shoulder, bring him around, knee, push him away, and that wrist grab, there you go, pull, elbow, around, elbow, knee, and wings of silk. As we stump the foot, hit the groin, heel kick, lift, step up, trap and hug the arm, break, conquering shield, catch, down, up, claw, he comes back with a bear hug, step back, loop around, pull, half fist, step up, left or right, close. Okay, let's go with that.
Thank you, gentlemen.
I've known Muhammad for years. He's a great instructor. He's been around for a long time, and his instructing style, he's very patient, and he explains to you what you need to know. I love him. He's a great instructor, and I'll continue going until I'm too old to do it anymore. So,
I enjoyed the class today. It's kind of new to me, the groundwork and all of that. A lot of fun. I feel that my time in American Kenpo has a long way to come, but it's really sharpening my skills, and I hope to be able to one day become a fraction of the instructor or the martial artist that Sensei Jorge. I've been in the martial arts for going on 13 years. I started out with one instructor for 10, and then I've been with Sensei Jorge, who is Master Muhammad's student. And I've enjoyed the time that I spent with him the last 3 years, going on 3 years now. And very knowledgeable, and he's patient, and I really enjoy the class and instruction that he gives. And now having the opportunity to come to Master Muhammad's class and seeing what it is that brought Sensei Jorge as the martial artist that he is today. It's very much a pleasure and an honor.